आउज़ु बिल्लाहि मिनश शैतानिर रजीम, बिस्मिल्लाहिर रहमानिर रहीम। अस्सलामु अलैकुम स्टूडेंट। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अ टॉपिक टाइड्स ऑफ चैप्टर द सी। व्हाट आर टाइड्स? टाइड्स आर द राइज एंड फॉल ऑफ सी लेवल कॉज्ड बाय द कंबाइंड इफेक्ट ऑफ द ग्रेविटेशनल फोर्स एग्जर्टेड बाय द मून एंड द सन एंड द रोटेशन ऑफ द अर्थ। मीन्स दैट if it were not for the pull of the moon and the sun, the water on the earth would be more or less at the same level all round the globe. The moon and the sun both try to pull the earth toward themselves, but it is too heavy to move very much. The water on the earth's surface, however, is loose and can be pulled by gravity even if the earth is too heavy to be moved itself. The tides are categorized in two types. One is high tide and other is low tide. Notice the difference in the height of the water at low, at high and low tide. The two photographs shows were taken from the same spot 6 hours apart. Notice the difference in the height of the water at high tides and low tide. This difference is caused by the gravitational pull of the moon and the sun. So, what is the difference between high tides and low tides? Let's discuss. As the tide recedes, the water moves away from the shore. When highest part of crust of the wave reaches at particular location, high tide occurs. Low tide corresponds to the lowest part of the wave or its trough. The difference in the height between the high tide and low tide is called tidal range. This is the main difference between high tide and low tide. What are spring tide? A spring tide occurs when the moon is either new or full and closes to the earth, often between 6 to 8 times a year. The new or full moon coincide closely in time with the moon. The point when the moon is closest to the earth, these occurrences are often called spring tides. In short, twice a month at the full moon and the new moon, the moon and the sun are pulling in the same direction. The result is much higher tides called spring tides. Neap tides. A neap tides occurs 7 days after a spring tide, refers to a period of moderate tides when the sun and the moon are at the right angles to each other. Yes, see it. It is a right angle. Neap tides, which occurs twice a month, happen when the sun and moon are the right angle to each other. Yes, it's a right angle. Okay. Then it is also a right angle. Right angle means 90 degree angle. So, the difference between spring tides and neap tides. The spring tides are the strongest when the sun, moon and earth are all in the line. This happens when the moon is in either the new moon or full moon position. So, neap tides is totally opposite to the spring tides. Weaker tides occur when the moon is in the first or third quarter position. Also, regardless if it is a spring tide or a neap tide, there are always two high tides, one on the side facing the moon while the other high tide is on the opposite side of the earth. The last topic of this chapter is, which is very interesting fact about tides. Tides cause frictions because the solid surface of the earth has to push its way through the heaps of the water. This friction slows down the rotation of the earth and will eventually stop the earth from turning altogether. But you need not worry. Tides only slow down the earth by about 0.002 seconds every century. Jazakallah class. Inshallah, in our next class, we will meet. Allah Hafiz.